nung ikaw ay natutong magmahal. Nasaktan at nabigo, lumuha at natuto na ang pag-ibig nga pala'y hindi isang laro. Sa milyon-milyon na tao dito sa mundo ay may nag-iisang nakalaan para sa'yo. Siya rin ang dahilan ba't mga dating sininta ay di ipinagkaloob sa'yo ng tadhana. Saksing iyon ating mga pamilya at kaibigan sa harap ng ating Diyos na makapangyarihan. Dahan-dahan kang naglalakad patungo sa'kin sa saliw nitong tugtugin. Tantananan, tantananan, ikaw nga ang babaeng aking papakasalan. Tantananan, tantananan, aking makakasama sa magpakailanman. Ang pag-ibig na hinanap ko nang kay tagal, nahanap din kita.
Thank you. Amponin banal tayo, Espiritu. Amen.
Salamat. Katatandaan ko pa.
O ninong at ninang karapatan. Ano? Ala. So, ikaw yung anak na. Hapit na ko kayo.
Pangalan ng kita ating anak.
Patutuan
ng ming.
Bendisyonan ni. Iting sagrado. Kapamit ang wanan niyo. Kintagyo na ningipa. Amponing anak. Amponing banal na Espiritu.
Pagilid kong bagay.
Diyos sa iyo, Pag, habang pabendisyonan mo na rin ang diamantan ng Benamina Mercedes, bendisyonan niyo ang Purelis Nisi, simbulunan na lang ang dagong lugod kaya kami, at iglugod na linaong na tiyera, at lehing aras, para himpamang amit na hindi, panangangga. Amen.
Iis na hindi nilabas. Anong gaya po ko kita. Ang suswetan na suportan ang tabayanan kaling sa ipagalaman. Ang nagyunin pa ang toning na ang toning ba ng Espiritu. Amen.
Nakatasalakan. Mahal. At kaya po ko kega, itiis na hindi labas. Inikatan ko, ninanong ang libadyan at ipagalan mo. Bang sumulong, hindi katangyay. makasawod, karing kaparata, at makasuyo, ingatong kito, in lagunin pa, ang poning anak, ang poning banal na Espiritu. Amen.
O pamamig, kaya mo Lord, maras na rin sabihan, kaya mo ang detection mo na, na nakamakupit. O marapayo, aling palitan. Kapatid, di lang nakapagpatunay na hindi ang atang sa ating iglesia. Iglagi o ni Ipa, ang koning ata, ang koning banal ay Espiritu.
Amen.
Amen. Ang ngayon ni Arapa na kayo, kohami, ati Sete. Kohami, ismote, ati Sete. Palakpakan talang masigran, congratulations. Maayang oras kayo kayo.
I had a dream so big and loud. Our wine ceremony.
Today, we celebrate my parents' 50th wedding anniversary. Thank you for joining us in this celebration of love. Benjamin Juan and Mercedes David were young 22 years old and 18 years old, respectively, when they exchanged their I do's on November 30th, 1969 at San Agustin Parish Church, where we saw them renewing their vows this morning. The Yang Aming, a construction worker in Manila, and Seding, a production worker at Converse Shoes in Marikina, soon had to face the joys and challenges of married life. They first settled at a modest rented space in Marikina. Soon they had their first child, who was stillborn. I was born 2 years later. So, lilinawin ko lang, hindi pa ako 50 years old, ha? With my birth, Ima and Tatang made the difficult decision of leaving me to the care of akong ansam. Not too long after, Ima had to quit her job and start the Sari-Sari store in Santa Monica. Tatang purchased second-hand strength for playpool tables so they can augment their small income from tong collections. Then, with the coming of Wilma and Lan, Tatang and Ima recognized the changing needs of the family. The two-member team of Tatang and Ima made their concrete plan and raised to God in prayers. Tatang was to work abroad. For the next 21 years, Tatang and Ima had to bear with only seeing each other very seldom. Milet and a twin brother and Jean were born during the years that Tatang was working abroad. While Tatang is sweating hard in the Middle East, Ima did not simply sat and relaxed. She single-handedly cared for her five children and at the same time doing her best to manage our Sari-Sari store. We were all trained at a very young age to help the family. There was some feeling of resentment during those early years because I felt I cannot play like same as other children. We need to help in the store and look after our younger siblings. I did not see the loving sacrifice they had to do for us at my young age. Tatang only came home permanently soon after the birth of their second apo from me. Tatang and Ima, we honor you today. Pasalamatan ning lugod ape pakit you, kimbalang metong, at ke kaming tikalug ning apong Ginoo ke kayo, kayabe ning aduaming kapatad amete, anyang anak lapa. Maging matibing pamikalugod you, ibutad ning pamikawani you para aparagulat apagaran you ke masalese. Salamat at binyene ning apong Ginoo, ing sikanan ning panik kakatawan abutan ye at di kanini kaluwan. Sana dinan na ko pang makabang ye ni nga kong gitu, bayong abawing lubos ing palamong may walang panahon king pamiyabe. Sana apakyapusan ni munaman king pamagpamilyami ing mayap alimbawa ay pertakit yung kaya kami. Nading ni asawa, misan netong lo, nisang netong mo ng Ginoo para may kalugod at misaw laking nanumang hamon na ning ekatambie. Happy 50th wedding anniversary, Tatang and Ima. Kaluguran na kayo. At sa inyong lahat na nandito, magkita-kita uli tayo, same place, same date, same time, for their 75th wedding anniversary. For the meantime, for now, let's go!
This time, let us renew your wine ceremony with your arms intertwined. And before, let's make it intertwined, ba? Yeah, nakalimutan na yata ni Ima, Mercedes and Tatang Benjamin ang ginawa nila after 15 years. But before that, let us first silve it with a kiss. Kiss muna, Ima and Ita, bago po natin gawin yung wine ceremony. There you go! Pag-inig po kayo, Marisa and Patricia. Do it! There That was
let's bow our head and pray. In the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Lord, as we gather on this banquet, we thank you for the life of Benjamin and Mercedes, for their 50 years together. Continue to fill their hearts with love for you and for each other. Thank you for allowing us to witness their love. May the joy of this gathering and the food that we are about to share be signs of your love. And as we all pray, Bless us, O Lord, and these thy gifts we are about to receive from thy bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you so much.
Yes, hello everyone! Hi! This is me! Yo-yo-yo! If you remember my voice, go, go, go! Buhay na ba tayo dyan? Pang lahat, suto ma? Okay, busog ba? Yes! Yes, yes, go, 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 go!
Napakaganda po once again tatambay ng